Hey! You must be, well, I know who you are. And anyway, I'm me, and you're you, and that's that. Funny. We're selling this silly old place. Not that it's ever been used for anything inappropriate. Of course it wasn't. Just routine business that needs a bunker. You know how it is, don't you? Anyway, we're just moving to somewhere else, equally routine. Hey, hurry the fuck up! We have to leave! Come on, destroy anything you can't carry. Oh, anyway, if I were you, I'd make it a nice hotel or some such. It'd be great as that. Microbrewery, or record decks, hog roast. It's perfect. Excuse me. Hello? Yes, we're almost done. No, we've destroyed everything, more or less. Up. What are you talking about? Do it, but don't do it. What are you, a fucking fortune cookie? I will call you back. So, listen, how would you like to make some money? Good money, you know? There's no money in hog roast, but there is in this work. Hey, stop destroying things. Some of you are staying. Let's go for a little ride, shall we? It's really lovely to meet you. As you can see, we got ample room for parking. Here's a space for a mobile operations center if you want to buy one on Warstock. Got it? Anyway, we're on a strict schedule. And this is your shooting range for target practice, team bonding. I can't hear myself think. Hey! Lock the range down when you're done. Taking the equipment. You get the point. Exit. Just give me a sec. Should have just reversed. Not gonna miss these corridors. Okay, here we go. Here we are, the heart of the place. Research and manufacturing. You wanna make real money? Dirty little secret for you. It's in arms. Log into the network, request a resupply, and bring the hardware back here. The eggheads will take it apart. Cook up new, exciting ways of terminating people. Or just get them to copy existing designs. Then, you sell your weaponry to state-sanctioned actors on the global stage, make a tidy profit, and do the country proud. I got medals for this, I promise you. Come look at this. Hustle, people! We need this out of here 5 minutes ago. You run a good operation, you fill the whole place up. Enough arms to affect regime change in 2/3 of the world's democracies, according to the stats. How does that sound? Fantastic is how it sounds. Ugh, Jesus. Gotta get out of here. We're bombing someone tomorrow. I don't know what I mean. Doesn't matter. It's been wonderful. Remember, we never met. You never saw me. I don't know you, and anything you think I said, I didn't say, and you were delusional. Remember that. I'll be in touch. You're a hero!
Welcome to Disruption Logistics, your number one armament redistribution resource, and surprisingly usable for a state-funded web commission. You've got everything you need here to track your resource, staff, and performance levels at your facility. You want to get moving, though, you'll need to start with some setup work.
Beep.
There's a Dune loader carrying the requisite supplies and ammunition. Pick it up and bring it to the bunker, and we can get the lab operational.
Come back to you.
Okay, good work. Your technicians are already getting down to business. You can focus their efforts on researching new offensive tech, or just get down to some good old-fashioned for-profit arms manufacturing. Speaking of which, I called in a few private sector favors and netted you a contract with Ammunation for any surplus weapons parts your guys manufacture. They have instructions to load up a truck when they have enough to sell. All you have to do is make the delivery. You're welcome. And by the way, if you're ever looking to stimulate research down here, just give me a call. We've always got some live options. Okay, setup's complete. You can get started. You'll be resupplying the lab so they can research new weapon technologies or manufacture arms for you to sell. Full disclosure, this is kind of a gray area legally and a red flag to bad actors, so expect attention. Make sure you can handle it and utilize security upgrades as they prove necessary. Your goal, as well as ours, is making this a profitable business.